Hey guys, we're back with another Ghost Type Masters video. This will be the second of the series. Just to give you a little recap of what happened last time before we get started. We did a little bit of grinding to get our Pokemon up to a level where we could leave since they were level 1 because we hatched them out of eggs. And now we just went through with the opening ceremony, so we're headed off to the first gym. Well, without further ado, let's get going. Sorry if you can hear the fan in the background. It gets hot up here, so if I don't have that fan on, it can be... I'd be dying. Heat stroke. Now, we gotta fight Hop next, so we gotta really think about what we wanna do. He's got, I believe I chose Grookey for this. The best way would be to, I chose Grookey. Which is scary because Grookey is still stronger than my, is as strong as my current strongest Pokemon. So you can tell I'm really underleveled for this. Let's try going in with our... I'm gonna keep him on the sidelines because there's not really a good reason to use him, unfortunately. And this isn't a fight where I can try to go soft on my opponent. All right. Should have a water type, I think. Oh boy. Oh. Don't do that. Why would you do that? That's not cool, bro. I'm still doing pretty massive damage. That was not bad, but if he keeps doing that, then, you know. But I think it's because he's got nothing better to do, so. I still did more damage than before, so. He can't keep up with the power that is Fury Cutter. Nice. Yeah, I don't think you're gonna do anything. That's actually more than I thought it would do. And that's less than I thought that would do. Okay. New plan. Okay. He is a water type. I don't really have anything good. Time for my secret weapons. Hmm. That also did a lot of damage. Now, if that was a high roll, we're good. If that's a low roll, we're dead next turn. Of course. I'm gonna go for it. And hope for the best. Wow. That was... What's wrong with you? That's bad. I mean, why would you do that? I swear these games get too easy. Okay. This should be fine. Let's finish it off. He run out of moves or something? That's not gonna help you. You've been toxic. Yep. I wish I knew their attack stats. I don't want to use more than what he has, so I don't want to use those three. Let's try to use, Oh, yeah. Ghastly's out. I mean, Ghastly's definitely out. Oh, boy. Perfect. Oh wait, this thing could have power trip. Oh good, good. Ultimately, I think that's my win. I was using, I only used three Pokemon. They were all lower level than his. I never used a healing item. He did. Yeah, I think that's definitely my win. I mean, no. And see, people say that monotype teams aren't that great, but I still managed to win. Only using three. I always have to check whether or not I've been healed or not, because they heal you so often in this game. Sometimes you'll be healed and sometimes you won't be after major battles. I actually had that happen with the DLC, or not the DLC, the post game, where they had a bunch of fights one right after the other, and I was just so used to having them heal me after major battles that I didn't think that I was, you know, taking any, like I had a battle where I took a lot of damage and HP, and I thought that I would be healed by the next battle. And I went in, and I was like 1 HP, and I was like, dang it. First, let's go around and then sneak up on her. Oh boy, I've got a steel card. Nope, not happening. You know what? We'll do this. He needs a little extra EXP. He's lagging behind everyone else. What is wrong with you? You... I'm guessing that's his only move. Or I should say her. And Dreepy did not level up. So let's try to give Dreepy a shot to shine. No, thank you. So we gotta find a way to get around her. Wait till she's in the opposite direction. And we sneak up on her. That's my favorite thing. Oh, come on. Well, she's only got one Pokemon. Let's... Did he avoid the Dragon Tail? He did it all on his own. We got past him. We sneak up on him. Don't have a dark type, please. Thank you. Let's try bite. Okay, let's see what we got for that. He's still our lowest leveled guy. Gossip player. I wish I got that critical hit on the sucker punch. Woo! Everyone's level 11 now. We're getting pretty close to even. We gotta talk to Sonya now. I wouldn't call us rivals. I do not aim to be anywhere near like Hop or beat Hop because I've already beaten him. Funny thing is when I first obtained the escape rope in this generation, I didn't realize it was a key item and that you could only, like, you could use it as many times as you want. So I went to go look in my bag for the escape rope and I couldn't find it because I wasn't looking in key items. I don't think this is a person. Oh, we can. Purloin makes me uncomfortable and aroused at the same time. It's really weird. When did my freaking team get, let's try Dragon Tail. Oh no, Scovet-19. The bane of my existence. Don't worry, I'm gonna, after you die, I'm switching out. So all these stat moves you've done to me, it's not gonna do nothing. What happened? Actually, she might not die now. Called it. Okay. I just realized Purloin is a dark type. Oh, but I can change in here. Let's go for you. I kind of wonder if what he's got in his cheeks, if he's actually got something, or if that's just his cheeks are really fat. I'm surprised he hasn't tried to use bite, or maybe he has and he just missed. Wait a second, are random trainers higher level than me? Oh, you gotta be kidding me. That's going to give us something to beat what's-his-face with. Let's give it a tackle. Not that I needed it, because Fury Cutter would do just as good. Finish her off. Kind of makes me think of Nico Nico Knee, which she just did there, that little pose. Jeepy just does not want to level up like the others. So messed up. Now we gotta find a way to get past this policeman. Sneak up on him. Oh. It's your nemesis, a ice-type Pokemon. What are the chances he has an ice-type move? I'd say pretty good, but he's probably going to use Present. Well, I might be able to take one. Told you. Oh, this wasn't a policeman. He was a mailman. Now I feel bad. How else am I supposed to get my Amazon packages if I beat him up? Shadow Punch. Oh, this is good. This is good. That's going to stay on him for the rest of the game because he's got Iron Fist. And the only really other good physical ghost type move is Phantom Force, which basically makes it so you can disappear and reappear. But if you don't do it right, it can be basically your opponent can disappear or do the same sort of thing. It can anticipate what you're gonna do. I don't like using those types of moves. Now he, I don't think we can get around, so I can't sneak up on him. But at very least, I can acknowledge his existence. Oh, I am sort of behind him. Sizzlepede. That kid doesn't need those yet. Wait a couple of years before you get those. I'm just saying. Let's see. Bam. And the protection is gone. Only got one left, and they're both bug types. So I think after this, I'm gonna switch to the. Oh, I don't think I can now. Does infestation prevent you from switching out? Let's check out. It does not. I didn't know he had bite. Could have been bad for me. Looks like it still is. That's what you get. And victory! It looks like Golett is our weakness now, so we gotta start with him. Which isn't too bad, because I think we're coming up onto a cave, and so, ground types aren't, rock and ground types are kind of weak to It's kind of weird that ground is weak to ground. Well, it's not weak to ground, it's just rock is weak to ground, and often ground is paired with rock types. Thank you, ma'am. Can we get behind this guy? I don't think we can. I swear that at one point, those little brown rocks that he's got used to be red. I swear that. And when I got one on home, and I saw that they had brown rocks, and I thought it was a shiny. But I guess that's just how it normally looks now. I mean, its evolutions still have the red rocks. He's really going for it. Just wait till I get the critical hit. I mean, at this point, you're gonna start missing soon once you max out Harden. Three great balls. Reminds me of a cyanide and happiness video. Jimmy, three ball Jimmy. Just because I want to. I'm not scared of you. Not in the slightest. Wow, that's what a critical hit did? Maybe I should be scared. I mean, this is 4x damage, right? He's a fire rock type, right? Holy. Yikes. Yowzes. Victory! Still kind of scary that wild Pokemon are stronger than my Pokemon. But, oh, looks like Mimikyu is now my lowest level Pokemon. So now we gotta use Mimikyu. I really gotta stop sneaking around these people. Oh. If I had a fairy type move, this would be a very easy battle. But I don't. How about try a fairy type, a fighting type move? That'd be good. I really want to use Ghastly. I don't think any of my Pokemon are anywhere near leveling up or evolving. Ghastly might turn into a Haunter at 20. Let's see. Let's try that. That did a little more damage than I thought it would. But at this rate, I will die. Well, that's gonna do you no good, because I'm about to send you out. Let's see if this one uses focus energy again. Why? And it's my victory. Trying to make sure that they're even. I guess the disguise either only works once per battle, or it only works when you have full HP. What I want to know is what a beautiful girl like her is doing down in the mines contracting black lung. Go do something else. I mean, with a face like that, you could be a service worker and get a lot of tips. I mean, hell, I mean, your hair looks pretty good. You could probably be a supermodel or something. Why are you a miner? Why? Nobody wants to be a miner. Ooh, Sparkle. Okay. Who do we want to use? I have a feeling I'm not going to get to the gym anytime soon. Because I'm already at 40 minutes and I haven't gotten to the gym yet. That sucks. Eh, it doesn't matter. Let's just use... Let's use him. I don't know what she's going to have anyway. Oh, I let her find me. Dang. Sandra. It's a regular Diglett. Let's try to steamroll. Yikes. That's not gonna work. It's too late now, buddy. Told you. It looks like Mimikyu and Dreepy are still the lowest, but neither one of them have anything good. A Drillbur. Drillbur is totally making it on my ground type team. Yeah, see, Fury Cutter is just too good. The grass type gym is going to be entirely too easy with Hone Edge. Entirely too easy. You can learn Spite. I'll be fine with that. There is none of the moves that I want him to have yet. But it, her, it's a her. Okay. I wish there was someone to heal, because Dreepy can't really do anything. I guess. And I don't mean heal, I mean PP. Oh, no, it's definitely once per battle. So it doesn't reset when you switch out. Because he doesn't have full health. I would say I'm going to use Dreepy, but I'm not. I at least want to get to the town. To do the gym leader battle. I mean, I suppose if I hadn't been... Now, this guy is a psychic type. I don't have anything good to go against him. Except for, I think, Bug, so let's just go Honage. Let's get him out of the way. Lickety-split. Some people think this guy's music is a banger. I don't think so. It's okay. But I don't really like his music. Taste this. No, that's the weakest it can be. You better get your gears up and running, because if you don't do something quick, you're gonna die. You better hope you outspeed. Tickle? Does that confuse me? No. I feel like it'd be frowned upon if I took my hone edge and just jammed it in his chest. That wouldn't be allowed, would it? Bye-bye. Well, someone finally caught up with Ghastly. Why would I want that? He uses freaking attack. I really don't like that guy. Is there anything in here? Let's go. Where are we at? We're at 48 minutes. I really wanted to get to I guess that gives us 12 minutes to get to the town, because we're not going to be able to really go through the gym in that amount of time, especially with the stuff that we have to do before then. So let's go and clear out this route real quick, and then I guess we will end with getting into that town there. Okay, let's move Dreepy, because I know he is our lowest. Let's continue. Pretty sure that steel resists dragon, but it's not gonna resist bite, maybe. So let's go with it. This isn't gonna work. Okay. Golett, you're up. Peach is steel type, who's boss. Thank you. And you're out. No. Cheater, man. You haven't seen me use a potion in any of these battles. Except for that wild battle. Can't play around with a fully evolved Pokemon now, can I? Sir, I don't like you shooting your fluids at me. I haven't had confusion paralyzed yet, so I'm waiting for, or not paralyzed, confusion confuse anyone yet, so I'm assuming that it eventually is gonna happen. Thank you. No, we're just gonna. Was that roll out? He's not gonna survive. Rollout appears in my nightmares. And if you're a veteran Pokemon player, you probably know why. Pokey Kid Shane. Dragon Tail. Oh no. And you're dead. Ding dong ditch. He is still. It's like they knew I needed one. Candy, when will that come in handy? No, 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 no. Hi, guy. He is going down. I I wonder why that lowers your defense. Like, if someone just stares at you hard, you're not gonna go, oh my, I've lost my defense. I mean... Does Lotad have six legs? Why? Why does he have six legs? That's six legs, right? That's not just me. Why do you have six legs? Isn't Lotad like a duck? He's like a kappa, right? He's like a weird Mexican kappa. With his sombrero. I'm suing you for that. No, I'm not okay. You owe me a large settlement of money. I mean, look at those eyes. I mean, I can't see them from here, but you obviously can. They're dead inside. You need to pay something. Right now. Where'd your nose go? I mean, everyone says it, but where? I mean, he has a nose, but it doesn't look like a nose. And now suddenly the thing can walk. Well, I think this is where we'll leave off once I get into the Pokemon Center. Yeah, there's a line. Oh, wow. How can you tell it's her Yamper, though? That's what I want to know. It looks exactly like any other Yamper. Okay, well, this is where I'll leave it off for today. I'll see you back in a couple of days. I post Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. So I'll see you there for part 3, and we will challenge the gym leader to a battle. All right. See you next time.